まずこの正面のところじゃ見ますか。読み物系は半端ないんだよね。初見でやった時なんか途中でも読むのめんどくさくなって読んでなかった気がする。今これだに、こっちのなんか村みたいなところを終わらせてから行ったのです。次はグールか。なんかさ、人の下みたいななかったっすよ。なんかある。
Wonder what killed them. Doesn't look like the work of necrophages.
ークソウルっぽいぞこの感じ。音楽とダークソウルみたいな感じ。カジノ出てきて楽しい。いや、これはでもヤバくないか、この数は。おお、珍しい植物があるじゃん。すごい。
Fresh corpse must have come here a while after the nobleman's death.
ここにはなんかこれは何、こういうところにかざすと見えるようになる。なんか
Let's try Kira's lamp。
いいよね。
They're on to us! They're not letting bring him in! Quiet, fool! Babylon and the noble himself will hear you. Nah, he's sat his arse on silk pillows, likely begobbling meat. We've no notion where he's coming to tear him to shreds. Waste clear, lads. Adam!
まず周りをぐるっと見て回るか。ウォーターハグか。珍しい植物もいっぱいある。ここに誰かもしれない。
Wonder what led them here. Hunger or greed?
これもあるね。
Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now. Millie. Millie, what's with ye?
I don't know. So what? Burning. Ah.
What? No. No. Stay back.
Don't leave me.
一周して帰ってきたわけだけど、今も見た方がいいのかな。なんかある特に何かぞ。
peasants didn't come here to ask nicely.
Place is full of rats. As many dead as alive. Think they're feeding on...
Judge Gerald, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
嫌いだからね、ケイは。本当に取った俺。なんとか何も持ってない状態で来たんだよ。
Blood. Many must have died here.
Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now. Sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him. Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer. He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him. And the daughter. To the top!
キーラ来なくてよかった。で、ここになんかあるの？
Rich folk, thou'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let him out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave him there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing him's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for him. Clever little bastards. Cleverer than you.
They seem sluggish to you.Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench!
You can't do a kick into it.
Don't start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
dead any good now, will it? Stranger is still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who are you?
Where are you? Have you got to the laboratory at the top of the tower yet?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Someone dragged something across the floor. Moore dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Like a laboratory. Pretty well equipped, too.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
I'm a Witcher. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. The rare beauty. The Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No! They came to rob and kill! They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What kind of potion was it? Remember its smell? What it looked like?
I remember only that I feared to drink it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned. That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it, but who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Graham? No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. Your beloved, who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected. Strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest, should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet... what if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember, and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
공통수가없구나
Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
あの手紙系が確かめっちゃ量がすごかった記憶がある。どういう作品だ。
Kept in there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
落ちた、即死だな。おお、なんかあれちょっと怖いから一回セーブしとこう。撃っちゃって急に歩く途中止まらないからさ。別に言わなくてもストーリーに支障はないと思うんだけど、なんか最後のストーリーなんかあるのかな、決めなきゃいけないってことだと思うし、量がこれ半端なかった記憶する気がするんだだよねーなーで、あれなんかパート2しかない、あ、パート1これか、それもやっぱ思ったままではない、 このミッションやったら終わりだな。ちょっと下降りちょっとないのか。ここは相変わらず閉まってるの。どこに行けばいいの？ここ。船に乗っていきますか。
Ugly bastard.
hell!
This be the witch, man. Why have you been following me?
Just wondering what you want from him, from Graham.
Me? Didn't want nothing. It's his mother be worried about him.
Been locked in his hut since he came back from the Isle. Talks to no soul. Love's misery curdled his brains, I reckon.
It won't be as cocky once the Baron's men whip your arse.
I want to talk.
You're deaf, dammit. I told you. Who are you?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
'Twere Millie, Finch, and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me, seeing as I sold them fish.
They force you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape! Twas then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. Guy ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
That means... is she... you said you spoke to her?
Spoke to her ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses. And rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
You mean... she was alive the whole time? But... it can't be. She was cold all through like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought...
Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fyke Isle.
Those are her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
ケイランとこまではあ、まあまあそんな大した距離じゃないな。ここになんか商人がいるな。ちょっとここだけ寄って死んだ。
Looks like rain. Dead. Annabelle was no ordinary ghost. She's a pester, and now she's free.
やばいね。全然リフトしてないじゃん。全然リフトしてないけど。倒すしかないのか。これ作れたりするのあるかな今。
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
$43.安いな。
Farewell.
ケイラのとこに行きたいんだよね、あと。バレたかな。バレたっぽいな。こっち来てんな。でも巻いたか。確か俺初見でやってた時はこのフリックアイランドのメインミッションはまだ終わってなかったはずだよね。こんなやった記憶ないもん。フリックアイランドの 魔法はあれしたけど。結局スペックが出なかったし。
Geralt, just when I was starting to miss you.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a pesta. Graham's dead.
And you fail to notice? You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer. There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
ミッション探すのが大変だね、これ。どこだ？これか。で、なんか新しいのが増えたんだよね。やってた方がいいのか、これ。近いね。じゃあちょうどまあここら辺で、あとはこれ寄って公園に着くけど。 りながら一応ウッチャーセンスをこう使うこともできるんだけど、まあ、一応これもできる。なんかどこで移動するとそんなに変わんないっちゃ変わんない。
Drowners and the water hag, my favorites. Heavy wheels, merchant's wagon.
それてるぞ。
Yeah, merchant traveling across Velen alone. No way that was gonna end well.
これはもう初めてやりました
。A dry red from Zubaran, southern slope.Of black currant and citrus. Pains the heart. Leftovers, cuts of meat, cataplepis. Wonder what spell requires that. Package still intact. Don't sense anything magic though. Wonder how Kirill will explain this one. From an artery. Can't be far.Wouldn't have made it. Waited for help. It never came. That's Velen for you.
What about it?
That's it, Roach.
Just when I was starting to miss you.
Got those, substances you wanted?
Splendid. I can finally begin my study of double arboreal racination patterns. But first, I'll...
Brew yourself a mug of mulled wine? Saw what the wagon was carrying. Exquisite meats, expensive wines, Zeracanian spices. Not a speck of magic. Care to tell me what you're up to?
I would rather show you, but you must wait a bit.
Color me intrigued. Fine, I'll wait.
Then shoo, outside.
Gonna slip into something more comfortable?
Later. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Well, go on, out. You've been patient, thank you. It's almost ready.
Huh? If I wanted to see white mice, I'd just get drunk.
Note that I said almost. Now don't interrupt.
Became Vin Capel.
Third mouse. What happened to it?
The spell has a 66.67% chance of success. I always use one more than I need, just in case.
So where did... Kira, can I explain what's going on here?
Know the fairy tale about Cinderella?
Mm-hmm. True story it's based on, too. A Zoogle cropped up in a palace pond and ate Princess Cinderella whole. Left behind one slipper, so...
I beg you, not another word about Zoogles. Now, to return to the fairy tale, I'd like to escape these ghastly swamps for one magical night. I don't need a fairy godmother, I'll cast the spells myself, but I could use a Prince Charming. It just so happens you're the only decent candidate in all Velen. So, what do you say to a moonlight ride on horseback? And dinner?
もちろんじゃ.
Sounds tempting. So tempting, I don't think I can refuse.
Before we go, there's one more thing.
Gotta transform a pumpkin into a carriage?
No. I shall transform our rancid rags into something more glamorous. Don't wince. It'll only be an illusion, won't hurt a bit. And at dawn, everything will return to normal.
Why not? Might as well go all out.
Then hold on tight.
Gvella Glan.
So, what do you think? Neckline too modest?
It's just right.
Oh, I might also have changed your hair colour while I was at it. I've always fancied dark-haired men. Oh well, any port in a storm.
Well, off we go. Dinner's waiting. Last one there does the dishes.
なんか始まっちゃった。 マジかよ。 レイス系は、ちょっと今日じゃこの辺で。ちょっともう今日は、次回じゃこの続きからってことで。 終わらないサイドクエスト。